In this question, it is given that a student multiplied 7236 by 65 instead of multiplying by 56. By how much was his answer greater than the correct answer? We know that result of multiplying seven to 36 by 65 is 7 to 36 into 65. Result of multiplying 7 to 36 by 56 equal to 7 to 36 into 56. Difference is 7 to 36 into 65 minus 7 to 36 into 56. This is equal to 7 to 36 into 65 minus 56. This is equal to 7 to 36 into 9. This is equal to 7 to 36 into 9. This is equal to 65 124. So the difference is 65,124. That is our answer.